take the taller boots rather than the smaller ones.
Oh.
My saw will go through this.
Yeah.
It'll take some time, but it'll go through. I think it's busted.
Thanks for clicking on this video. Welcome back to Adam's Real Adventures. This weekend I am at a remote lake in central Ontario. I'm here with my uncle and some friends, and we are bass fishing for the weekend. We came in on quads, which you probably saw already, and we'll be leaving on those same quads. Oh, there's a float plane flying up above. Anyways, it'll be a good weekend of camping with family and friends, catching fish and eating good food. Thanks for watching. Enjoy.
Some nibbled at it. Look, this is what always happens. As soon as they turn the camera on,
nothing happens.
Yeah, that's the way it goes. Always. Am I doing it right?
Catching anything?
Not since I turned the camera on. Camera's rolling. Oh! You know what it was? I think my leader snapped. I was looking at it before I tied the lure on. I'm like, looks a little janky. Yep. Yep. Gotta get it in though.
Look at that jump.
Okay. About a pound, a little bit. Not a bad one.
And when I come back with the fish, I'll let you get out of the
way. Not much room for error. Top of that boat's only sitting 5 or 6 inches above the water.
After all, that's a two-man boat.
Derek, what do you weigh?
What do I weigh?
Yeah.
Close 180.
Okay. Should be interesting with me in that boat then. Ooh, nice jump. Number five. Try to keep count. They're about the same size. I'm going through these worms quick though. Feels like a better one. Yeah. No, there's a fish on it. Yeah. Just took me into the weeds. Okay. I'm going across the lake. There's this rocky drop off here. I'm kind of thinking if there's smallmouth on this lake, this is where they'll be. It's in the shade too. Rocky point had nothing on it. There are some shallow pads over here, so I'm gonna go throw the frog around. Getting bites on the wacky rig, but I think it might just be something small because it's not picking it up. Someone's chewing on it. I wonder if they're a little perch or something. No idea. Got one. Taking me for a ride. Nice. Nice jump. Oh yeah. Come here, bud. Gotcha. Check it out. That's about the size we've been catching. That one's got a belly on it, though. I don't know if you can see that. A little bit pudgy. Oh, I just realized. I should have brought some wacky worms. That was the only one I had. So, I'll just have to throw the fluke around. Okay, my back's starting to get sore from being in this fucking boat. Caught a fish. Can't complain with that. I'm gonna head back to the bank now. Yeah, it was huge.
Jesus, fishing spots crowded. Oh yeah, that looked twice. First one of the day, just a baby. Go tell your mama. Who's going to get Tim's?
Deliver it.
Yeah. First fish ever on the fly. First fish on the fly. Oh yeah.
Should I keep that for Derek's? Ooh.
What other ideas? Might be a big boy.
Yeah. I mean, you want to catch a 7-pounder?
Bert! Got a fish!
Oh, you wouldn't want to give me a hand. All right, you saved my day. There's some timber over here I'm going to cast towards with the jig. There we go. Oh yeah. Oh, that feels like a pretty good one. It's bringing me into the sticks.